Okay, this is the most stupidest, retarded thing that Mr. Batman just said. He said that, oh, if you don't have a god, that means you are a fucking pedophile or something like that. It's like, get the fuck out of here, Mr. Batman. There is no pedophilia or anything like that. If you don't believe in God or whatever, or your God or whatever, that doesn't make you a fucking pedophile or whatever the fuck you're talking about. I think, Mr. Batman, that you once were a pedophile. You probably were, Mr. Batman, because you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. And since you like to repeat that statement again, maybe it makes you a fucking pedophile, you fucking white trash. Christian hillbilly white trash. So you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. And actually, you kind of don't like the truth. You don't like the truth at all. It's really sad, Mr. Batman. It's really sad that, like I just said, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And also, there is no time, space, and matter. No one doesn't know even time, space, and matter. Not even you, Mr. Batman. Not even fucking you. You fucking asshole.